measurement of the velocity of the projectile is important. A projectile has just passed through this screen, breaking these wires. It then passed through a second screen, breaking similar wires. The breaking of each set of wires allowed a rod in the laboratory to drop. Knowing the distance between the screens and the distance each rod fell, the velocity can be determined.